Life Art is in LA with the famous cinematographer Akis Kostadakopoulos. Based in LA, very successful here. I mean, how was to land with a dream job in Hollywood?
It's been quite the journey. I grew up in Greece in Thessaloniki, and I moved here when I was 17 to go to study at Harvard filmmaking, and then subsequently I went to American Film Institute (AFI) here in Los Angeles to study cinematography. I've been here for about 15 years now, a total of 15 years, and it's been quite the journey traveling all over the world and filming in different places, and yes, having my dream job indeed. It's a craft, and you have to, I think you have to go to school for it. I think you have to study certain things around it, just like screenwriting and same thing as editing. All of these things are a craft, and learning from the best people and getting all those different tips and getting inspired, that's part of being in school, but also having the classmates around you successful and inspiring other classmates that, you know, there is the competitive nature, which it can be very good for you at the same time. For me, lighting is everything. That's gonna set the tone,
yes,
the mood of the scene. It's gonna up or bring down the production value of the project. The best lighting ever that we found is probably in Greece. Greece has the best lighting in my, you know, in all my travels and experience for natural available light. Is just gorgeous. It has that soft quality that other places doesn't quite have, even in the middle of the summer. I mean, film festivals are supporting independent work. Is the reason why a lot of independent filmmakers exist. And it's the only avenue for a lot of people to get their work shown and to meet other people, network with similarly minded independent filmmakers, and hopefully get the exposure they need to land their next job and to get their next movie going and funded. My name is Akis Kostadakopoulos, a cinematographer here in Los Angeles, and I submitted the film I directed and shot, Land of Leopold, to Life Art Film Festival. Please submit your work at lifeartfestival.com.